Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Selling. So, yeah, previously I shared how to wear Alora pants, and today I'm going to show you how to wash our Alora pants. Yes, washing also we have the steps to wash Alora pants lah. Okay, so yeah, you must be wondering why am I not wearing socks today, right? Alora socks. Okay, because my ankle has already healed almost 100%. Okay, so yeah, without further ado, before we wash our hands, just make sure that there's no any sharp or dangerous object around you. Okay, so let's start washing our hands. Okay, so we are gonna start with a pail of water, just normal tap water will do. Okay, so around like this lah. Okay, so yeah, then just dip into the water. Hello, Alex. Okay, so you must be wondering why am I wearing an Alora pants to wash my pants, right? So this is the pants that I washed yesterday in the Mandarin session. Okay, so the pants that I washed yesterday already dried, so that's why I'm wearing it. Actually, Alora pants it dries very fast. So yeah, so that's why wearing Alora pants to wash also is better because it can support our back. So even if we get splashed with water, right, the water can evaporate very fast. So yeah, it's really good for us because it can help us to reduce our back and legs injury while we are washing the pants. Okay, so yeah, for my personal preference, right, actually we all wash with normal water will do because the pants own self, it comes with anti-odor and antibacterial function. Yeah, so it won't smell and it won't feel dirty. But for my personal preference, I will put some very gentle and mild baby body wash into the water. Okay, just a little will do. Yeah, so this is based on personal preference lah, okay? So yeah, it's just for a little smell like that, like this. Okay, so so just rinse through the pants a few times. Alright, up and down. Okay, so we can pour the water away, but if you are environmental friendly, like what I usually do, I will pour it into toilet bowl. Okay, so yeah, and then let's wash for second time. Okay, so this is the second time. So we usually, right, we all encourage our customers to get a set of Alora pants, which is 2 pieces of Alora pants, so that when you wash, right, we don't have to wait for a few hours only we wear the pants, because when you can wear the pants for 24 hours, the effect comes faster and the effect is better lah. So when we buy something, we hope that the effect comes faster, right? So yeah, that's why we usually encourage our customers to get a set of Alora pants. Yeah, gentle wash. Okay, so this is the second time. So let's pour the water. Oh yes, when we are squeezing the water, right, just squeeze gently like this will do. Okay, never twist the pants, okay? Yeah, so because this pants, it comes with technology. So technology, we have to take care of the pants. It's like our own baby. It's like our favorite clothing. So we got to be gentle on the pants. Okay, never twist, yeah? Just gently squeeze the water out like this will do. Okay, so the third time. Same as well, just rinse the pants up and down. Usually we rinse for 2 to 3 times we do, yeah. No need so many times because the pants itself is antibacterial and anti-odor. So yeah, and it contains technology, so we don't have to clean until it's very clean now, okay? Okay, and then like a lot of people, right, they will feel like it's very troublesome to wear Alora pants for cooking or when we are washing things. Okay, in fact, right, it's even better because it can support our back, like I mentioned just now. So it can help us to reduce any leg or back injuries lah. So yeah, yeah, it's advisable to wear all day long. Okay, so yeah, after squeezing out the water like this gently, okay, and then we take a dry towel. Dry towel, okay, just blow the pants into the dry towel. Yeah, just roll the pants into it so that it can dry faster. It won't be dripping after being rolled into this dry towel, okay? Okay, so just gently roll it. And then hang it up with the hanger. Okay, so yeah, just like this. Okay, so when we hang, right, just hang it under the fan will do. So no need to expose under direct sunlight, because it's like our baby, like, okay, we're gonna take care of it, and then it comes with a technology, so Kodansha technology, and then it's like wearing a massage chair on our body, so that's why even if it's our favorite clothing, we'll be very reluctant to throw into the washing machine also, right? Yeah, so hand wash will do, okay, and then just hang it like this under the fan, okay? So yeah, remember, just gently squeeze the pants will do, and then if needed, you can put some baby gentle body wash, and then at the same time, just dry it under the fan, okay? And then never twist the pants, okay? And then no need to put any detergent also, and no need direct sunlight, okay? So if you have any question on how to wash Alora pants, you can feel free to PM me, and then before you leave, I really appreciate if you could give my video a thumbs up, and then please share this video out so that more people are aware on how to wash Alora pants. Okay, thank you very much, everybody. Bye bye.